Normal procedure is to line up and take off after entering at Bravo 2. Remember though that there are further 150 meters of runway available with a full backtrack. You should aim to turn onto crosswind across the solar farm. However, if not above 500 feet, then you should delay the turn until you are. Fly towards the left-hand end of the triangular copse of trees. This will keep you well clear of the noise-sensitive areas. As a double check, you will pass just to the right of the three greenhouses. On reaching the copse, turn downwind. Aim for a position just to the right of the houses on the coast. When you can see straight down the disused runway, 10, turn onto left base for 05. Roll out so you have the far coastline in your 12 o'clock position. Don't lose too much height on base leg, as it's easy to end up low on the approach. Remember, the displaced threshold is almost 300 meters from the physical end of the runway.